Fight!
Oh,
Oh, my God. knows him.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Yeah! Oh, ready for the next bat.
Fight! Yeah. Fight! Fight! Shoot! Oh! चल फिर होता है मसला थोड़ी होता है आगे पीछे
पाकिस्तान के Good afternoon, depending on the time of the day you are and where you are in the world. If you have reached this video, that means we're done with Tekken. Now, I wanted to add Tekken to Karachi vs. Lahore because I figured it was time for a change. I don't know, I just feel like it's time for a change. I like keeping people on their toes. My objective with Karachi vs. Lahore was to shock the world. Or, you know, change what we normally do. So, we want to experiment with Tekken, put the 98 UM in there, and, you know, add this other stuff, you know, this side stuff like KF97, which you're going to see, and just change it up. And the result was a resounding success. Tekken was a great success, and so I can assure you that Tekken will be back in our events in the future. congratulations to Hamza winning. For what I heard, Arslan was ranked number one overall in Pakistan, but we're going to verify that. Because I know in the pack fighters and other groups, there's a lot of chit-chatter. I'm aware of this. And so we're going to find out. With that being said, again, we are aware, I'm aware that there are other cities besides Karachi and Lahore that are specialized in KOF and Tekken and Street Fighter and other games. We know this, okay? This is all part of the plan. The fact that you are talking about all this means we were successful. That's what you got to understand. This is like a fisherman, okay, pulling out the bait, okay? This was bait to see the response that we'd get. And judging by the response, we know others want more events. So, you follow me. We knew you all going to do this response, and this was just to kind of see if it was going to be successful or not. Bottom line is, I'm a promoter, as I've said, and if the thing's not going to be promoted or it's not going to get a lot of views, or over time we can't build it up to something where it's going to get a lot of views, it's going to be on the chopping block. Tekken is great. We're starting. You know, we don't really have a fan base per se in Tekken like we do KOF, so it's going to take some time. But you give people enough good matches, like over time with Mexico, you know, starting with Bata and Hummer and doing all this stuff. Over time, people started getting to know these names. These links start going everywhere and when they start going international. So it takes time, okay? And we're on a right foot with Karachi vs. Lahore. And we just got to take our time, do things right, and build it up. Then we can go international Tekken Tag Tournament 2 and Tekken 7 and stuff like that. But overall, again, I was pleased with Tekken Tag Tournament 2 at Karachi vs. Lahore. It brought the hype, probably about the best match of the event. But KO13 is another one that's pretty close. But, well, that's it, guys. Tell me what you think. Hope you all like the matches. And, again, more Tekken will be coming. In the future. Stay tuned, guys. Bye.